we're very interested in site specificity and how the context of an art piece informs the way it's received by the viewer.
So basically, I think a few months ago, Rihanna came to me with the idea and she was like, do you want to have an exhibition in a house? Do you have a house? Do you know anyone who has a house? And I was like, yeah, I have. And then so we basically start planning an exhibition, and now we've got 12 artists or artist collaborations staging different pieces of work in different areas of my house, I guess.
I'm Benjamin Towler, I'm 22, and I'm here helping with publications and the curatorial practice. Essentially, we're looking at altering the perspective you have within the home.
Hi, I'm Rob McKenzie. I'm involved in the house intervention project, and I'm displaying my work in the shed. And what I'm sort of doing is a performative piece involving the construction of a sort of a mask built out of layers. So it would start with clay, then into masking tape, and then using mod rock to finally seal the whole thing up. I'll then be using a series of sort of breathing tubes to breathe, and then do a number of sort of experiments in which I use my body as a sort of vessel to hold things and transport things around. So I'll be breathing in ink through these tubes and then into my mouth, and then breathing it out through different tubes into a new space, into a new area. And I intend to do that for an unspecified amount of time. And then the performance will end with me cutting myself out of this mask.
Hello, my name's Roman Shepherd Dawson. I'm 20 years old. I'm half of a collaborative partner with Benjamin Walker. So we're planning on making, or at least we've started on the development process of making a whirlpool within a bathtub. Kind of like the type of whirlpool you get from the plug as the water starts to drain out, but we're interested in kind of subverting that and pushing it away from where you would normally associate those kind of actions. So putting it in the centre of the bathtub, much larger, with bubble bath hopefully as well to make it really spin and move, and then with sounds of gurgling and murmurs and engine noises.
My name's Adib. I will be showing opposite Rob. The piece that I will be showing to describe it would be, well, essentially I'll be using like a polythene sheet, and it's a fan which is blowing at this polythene sheet, which is constantly being wetted. The whole idea behind the piece extends from a piece that I've done before. Quite a lot of my work, recent work, deals with this notion of motherhood, this idea of gender stereotypes, and also a notion of technology.
Hi, I'm Kelvin. My piece is basically I'm taking the exhibition and placing it online onto a website, because that'll give everyone access to see it from wherever they're from. Doesn't matter if they're outside or whatever, as long as they got their computer, they can view the whole gallery as it is ongoing.
So my work is taking place in the dining table, and a lot of my work's been focused on sculptures and making kind of like the creation of life. So that's what I'm doing at the dining table. I'm creating the landscape using jesmonite and using all these different materials. So I'm exploring with them and seeing what I could do to reach any types of form and structures that I can come up with. And along with the sculptures, this time I'm going to do a type of performance where I'll have models. They can either choose to sit there or leave, come back, sit around. But they'll be dressed where they morph into the landscape. And I'm going to make their clothes for them and do the makeup. And so it's kind of be like a surrealistic, but it'll be like a fashion show, so I'm kind of glamorizing them at the same time.
Rewarding curiosity.
Organic. Contained.
Kitsch.
Voyeurism.
Mirage.